Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Loopy Twist puzzle. Loopy Twist is a 2x13 twisty puzzle, so it has 13 pieces at the front side and 13 at the back side. And what makes this twisty puzzle so special is that all the 26 pieces are identical. So we have a twisty puzzle here where all pieces are identical. As you can see, the pieces have been marked like a deck of cards. So we have a red ace, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, etc. Queen, king, ace. And at the other side, the same. So this is the solved state. And the way that this puzzle is scrambled is, first of all, you can hold it between your hands and scramble it like this, a bit like a wheel. And then when we have them aligned, then you can turn individual combinations around and then do more of those twists. And anyway, it gets quickly scrambled. Showing you the pieces, we are using here a spherical connector. So that's how everything works. I hope you can see it in close-up. So this is how these things can turn, either in this direction or that direction. But also, when they are aligned, you can slide them apart. And here you can see the pieces at the inside, and you can confirm that all the pieces are indeed identical. So this is quite a special twisty puzzle with all its pieces identical. Isn't that fun? So my question to you is about the difficulty of this puzzle. How difficult do you think that this puzzle is to solve? And how could it be made more difficult? Thank you for watching.